वेलकम टू लर्निंग विद डॉक्टर शिवांगी। टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज सिंगल और मल्टीपल कैटेगरी स्केल्स। एज इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द मेजरमेंट स्केलिंग टेक्निक्स एंड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ स्केल्स। सो डिस्कस today about this topic in this video. Before starting the video, I want to say you that if you like my video, please like and share this video and subscribe my channel, which is Learning with Dr. Shivangi. So coming to the main topic, which is single or multiple category scale. So what is single or multiple term? Basically, single term is used for the options given in the question for the scale, or multiple is used for also the option for the options given in the scale. So both the term is defined in the scales. For the single terms, the option is given in only two cases, yes or no or two false type items, and the multiple category scale where had two or more options. As defined the single or multiple category scale, these scales are also known as dichotomous scale. Why dichotomous? Because we have two options in this case. Word is used single, but options are given two minimum in this case, or more than two for multiple category scale. So these scales are also known as dichotomous scales. Here we have two or more mutually exclusive options or responses. Mutually exclusive means just opposite responses. For example, yes or no, true or false, zero or one, minus one or plus one type of responses. These are the example of mutually exclusive responses. The respondent has to choose only one out of given categories. What responses are given to the respondents? He or she has to select only one choice in the case of single category scale, not in the multiple. This is the example of single category scale. We have to select only one option, or respondent has to select only one option in the question given in the response sheet. So what is multiple category scale? In the case of multiple category scale, we can select responses which are more than two. So these are the examples of single category scale. Single category scale. First example is, do you play cricket? Options are given yes or no. So respondent has to choose only one option from yes or no. So this is the example of single category scale. What is the second example? What is your marital status? Here four options are given, four responses are given to the respondents: unmarried, married, divorce and widower. So respondent has to choose only one option in the given responses, which may be unmarried, married, divorce or widower. Third example is, what is your employment type? It may be salaried, it may be self-employed, it may be retired, or it may be homemaker. So respondent has to select only one option from the given responses. So this is the example of single category scale. In this case, respondent has to select only one option, one response from the given responses in the given questionnaires. So what is multiple category scale? In this case, respondents can select more than one answers from the questions. For example, what do you own? Car, house, computer, home theater system. So in this case, respondent can select one or more option, two or more options from the given responses. What are you interested in? Music, reading, sports, traveling. In this case, also respondent can select more than two options from the responses. Third example is that, what do you like to do on internet? Email, gaming, social networking and news reading. These four responses are given to the respondent, and respondent can select more than two options, more than two responses from the given responses for the particular question. So the case in which we can select more than two options as a response, so this comes under multiple category scale. Whereas in the case of single category scale, the respondent has to select only one response from the given questions. It would be ensured that provided choice exhausts almost all possible answers of the asked questions. The choice others may be given along with other choices. The collected data is on nominal scale. The method is easy and very popular on internet surveys. What is nominal scale? As we already discussed about nominal scale, you can check the link of this scale from the description box also. I give the example here. What is nominal? Nominal is, for example, row number 1, 2, 3, 4. There is no order in this case. There is no division in this case. If we give only numbers to the particular options, this comes under nominal scale. A, B, C, D. This is also the nominal scale. So this method is very popular in the case of internet surveys. I again revise all the point one by one so that you can easily understand about the topic. So what is single category or multiple category scale? If we use the respondent has choice to give only one answer, one response from the response sheet, then this example comes under single category scale. These responses are generally mutually exclusive. For example, yes or no, true or false, plus 1 or minus 1, etc. and so on. And single category scales are also known as dichotomous scales. These are the examples of single category scale. Whereas in the case of multiple category scales, the respondent can select more than 2 responses from the response sheet. So this comes under multiple category scale, and these are the examples of the multiple category scale. And these category scales are very popular on the internet surveys, and generally data collected from this method comes under nominal scale. So this is all about the single or multiple category scale. If you like my video, please like and share this video. And if you want to know about this topic more, or if you want to know about the research methodology topics or business management, you can ask me through comment box. If you like my video, please like and share this video and subscribe my channel, which is Learning with Dr. Shivangi. We'll meet in the next video with new topic. Thank you, everyone.